Where are you at?
At the trailer.
Where's this?
Camping.
Where are we camping at? What's it called?
In Yosemite.
Oh, Yosemite. That's right. Be careful. Watch for cars. How old are you, Bailey?
3.
You're getting big. Where are we gonna go? We're gonna go where? Boat riding. Right out there, huh? There's a river. It's running pretty good. It's not very far from our campsite. Jeff and Pam are up the road. And Jean and Kim.
I love you. And Tessa's out there by her mom and dad.
Yeah, Tessa's up there, huh?
Yeah, but I want to see her.
You do?
Yeah.
Bailey. Bailey, are you guys going down the river? Are we going down the river?
Yeah.
And the view we have is to die for. Why?
Look it, we're going down the next tunnel.
Oh, we're gonna go downstream to more tunnels. That's right.
Yeah, Mommy, we're gonna
go. Hey, there's Bailey. Look, we got some Class 5 rapids.
Woo-hoo!
Coming up.
Here we go.
Oh, I'm turning. We're turning around. Ooh, waterfall. We're turning again. Hey guys, why do we keep spinning?
Too much water. Is today they coming up to get some water?
What a view for floating down the river. We lost Pam and Jeff and Jean. Here. String cheese.
Last 5 rapids coming up.
Oh, captain of the boat here is trying to put some excitement in this. Here we go. I know.
Tessa's calling for Bailey.
Is that good string cheese?
Which way are you
going? The pirates coming!
The pirates?
Yeah.
Tell them, get away, pirates!
Pirates! Yeah. Har, har, har!
Get away! Oh, hold it, I got a camera!
Little one!
Oh. What do you want me to take a picture of?
Nothing is. It's just a sign. Don't take a picture of it.
How's your eye, baby? How's your eye?
Fine.
Is it fine? What happened to it?
It hurt.
It hurt. You got allergies?
Look, it's sad.
It's sad, huh? Can't open to it today. Okay, there?
No, I mean there's those things right there, and there's a stop sign, and it says, please don't park here, because those bears are going to come here.
They are?
Yeah, because we should not park here.
Oh.
Park somewhere else, like over there.
I see.
Look it.
Because those bears. Where's it at, over there?
It's on that sign. It says, please don't stop here because bears go through here.
Oh.
It says that.
Boy, do you think they'll get us?
No, because I think they'll get the huge trailer.
Oh.
And then carry us.
Where do you think they live and sleep at night?
They'll sleep in, maybe they sleep all the way down there. Up in the sky.
Yeah, you're probably right.
And then
in the hills.
Yeah, and they love it.
Your bike?
Yeah.
You rode a long ways today on the bag path, huh? Where are you getting ready to go right now? Where are we going in our bathing suits?
We're going swimming.
In the river?
Yeah.
Oh, are we going to go on the boat?
Yeah.
What? Hi, girls.
Hi.
I can't see you. There you are.
Huh?
There you are. We going down the river? Oh, bug. Hey, guys. How's the ride, Pam? Oh, my foot's in it.
I just don't want it with my life jacket on.
Jean, where are you? Wave, Jean. Jean, you're in the tree. Here's the tunnel.
Four tunnels. Let's go 1, 2, 3, and then...
Hey, there's some pirates getting us.
Pirates.
Pirates. Jean is the pirate.
Yeah. No one's supposed to be the pirate.
Oh, you're the pirate?
Yeah.
No, you're the princess of the pirates.
Woohoo! Let's go back to
the kitty.
Where's kitty?
Oh, where is that Jean over there? Are you rowing, Bailey?
Yeah.
Are you looking where you're putting this downstream?
Oh, nice.
Hmm? Are you rowing? Tessa, do you trust her, Tessa? Is she gonna make us crash?
No.
No. She's a good captain of the boat. Yeah? Hey, I wonder if Jeff is,
catching
it? Yeah.
Rock.
He's got his line out.
You get to row both, I get to row both.
Okay, baby, you can row 5 more minutes and then Tessa's turn for 10 minutes.
Okay. Mm. Alright, Skittles, don't jump out.
Hey, where'd you go? Cam, yeah, turn around. Hi, Skittles! Hi, Skittles!
Hey.
Hi! Oh, we're going underneath the bridge! We're going into the bridge. We'll have to get you some at the arts and crafts. That's what, huh, Bailey? What's it called? What's it called, Bailey? Arts and what?
Arts and crafts.
Arts and crafts. And we'll have to get Tessa one so she can make one, huh?
Arts and crafts.
That's a deal, huh?
Tessa, you made it down the road. Jeff, under this bridge.
Alright,
hey!
I'm still hungry.
Every time you do that, it feels like somebody gooses me underneath it.
Yeah, what kind?
Where's the big one? Pirates!
We can hold on to it, Bethany.
What are you doing? Do you, Kim? Are they hard? No?
Those are hard.
Daddy.
Jakers, are you trying to push? You can probably catch the ones in your fish tank.
No. It sounds like a ghost. I'm gonna break.
A what?
A ghost.
There's no such thing.
Tessa? Look, a worm.
I see the worm.
I'm gonna drop my worm.
I'm trying. Well, I'm having a hard time here.
Okay.
The boat keeps spinning.
Tessa, see if you can catch the top.
Hey, watch out!
Kim was over there somewhere. There she is.
Hello, hello,
hello. Hi, Kim.
How are you doing? Bailey.
Tessa.
Don't fall in, Tessa.
Hey, look. The Lincoln log.
Help
me, baby. Thank you. Oh, look, it says.
It's ghost.
You got a leak? You sure? I'm sure there is a leak, like a hot air leak back there, bro.
He broke.
It says, please be careful for snakes out here.
No, Daddy.
It says tigers and elephants and giraffes.
Nuh-uh.
Jake, if you guys would better get it. Yeah, that's pretty neat. I'm going to go to waterfall.
The worm fight.
We're going upstream.
We're in Jurassic Park.
My worm.
Watch out for the dinosaurs.
No, don't.
See the...
Yeah, you can hear it.
Can we call you One-Eyed Poopie or One-Eyed Poopie?
Right.
One-Eyed Poop.
One-Eyed Poopie?
One-Eyed Paradise Dad.
One-Eyed Paradise?
One-Eyed Print.
Want us to call you?
One Peek Eye Print.
One Peek Eye Print?
Yeah.
You think your eye's gonna get better pretty soon? I hope so, baby. Like, how big of a log are we? We're all being rebels because we went past the mark we were supposed to go by. And they come and told us. And it's that group, you know? Jeff and Pam are in the tree.
Was in the tree.
Oh. The water is very cold. We had to stop. We had a tree that crossed us up. So, we're all getting out, getting all the kids out. Dog, everything. We gotta walk our boats around the tree to get downriver. Hey, everybody, wave! Wave, you guys! I don't know. Gene, where are we?
This is the Fishers, and up there is Top Point.
Oh, okay. Don't you take her out there, Brett Price. He's waving. Okay, you guys, where are we at again?
But a little up. A lot.
What?
Taft
Point. And there's Brock out on the edge, of course.
Pam's going, yes, yes.
Where's that policy?
Hey, the dogs eat him up from there.
Don't find any.
Hi, baby.
Can I get to drive that RV?
What you eating?
How much could I get for that RV?
Are you hiking? You are? Did you hike real far?
We're not talking trading. That's a good way of getting around it and being nice.
That's not
Jay!
Jay. I can still take it, Ben.
No. I should have got your...
That's a big blown out thundercloud right there in the background.
I was just going to go pick it up.
Way deep, far
I was
in there.
Just going to grab it.
About 100 miles away.
Where's it at?
Right there.
Where'd he go?
Good video camera.
Where'd he go?
Right there.
Over the edge.
Look at that
guy. Like this.
Mama.
No, I
have a monkey bar one.
You have a what?
I have a monkey bar.
Oh, a Milky Bar?
Uh-huh. I don't know, but you want to do
mine is a Milky Bar.
Were they hanging off like
No, they were like this.
Where'd your dad go?
No,
no
over there. They were like this. Looking over.
Mm-hmm. My dad is big. Bailey.
I saw some people that were
Bailey.
Yes.
Bailey. What do you have?
Yeah, that was Milky Bar.
Hey, look up here. Let me see your eye. Is it getting better?
Yeah. I have a Milky Bar on me.
You do?
Uh-huh.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Kim give that to you?
Four people sitting
yeah.
on a rock right
now. Watch it!
Oh,
God.
What?
Dad!
Dad,
hold your family! Yeah. Yeah.
Hold your family.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Are they on the face or on the top?
Let me show you another one. bone sticking up right there?
Yeah, we are.
No,
the
legs are bits.
Don't go anywhere either.
What are you doing, Jake?
She made me walk into the tree.
Jake, why don't you go over there with her? That's a big tree. It's what? Bailey?
Mommy, Daddy.
Imagine me doing my tap dance on the edge of the rock. Yeah.
They're close.
I didn't know that. Yeah, so much water.
Death trap.
I don't know where me and G went, man. It was just wetter than
cheese.
Hey,
cheese. I said cheese, guys.
Cheese. Is that cheddar or nacho?
Look at me. I get you next to Half Dome there.
There's my binoculars.
Look.
Can you
look
up there?
Where's
our
release? What? Whoa.
Brock. Brock. Where's Brock? Brock. I got a guy up there. I zoomed in and I can see a guy up there. I got him.
There's snow everywhere. Snow everywhere.
How many feet do you think that is?
Snow
there. 500, 600 feet.
Snow there. And snow there. And snow there.
He's on the face.
I can't.
It's hard. It's so dark.
Where's Desiree and Danielle?
That's the stables right there?
Yeah, that's the stables.
And we're right next to those.
I just don't want to get up here.
Come here.
And that is. We're on. Where are we at, Glacier Point, guys?
I'll put you.
Pam. Come over here.
There's the valley.
The hotel?
Oh.
It's pretty. It's shot.
Yeah, I wanted to see that. It's, I mean, it's known.
This is why they call it the Mist Trail. It's kind of hard to see. And this is a trail that Gene said no problem going up. As you can see, there's a waterfall, Vernal Falls. We're gonna go right up, and that was the trail we went down. This is the trail we're going on. Here's a guy just met on the trail. Going up. Top of Vernal Falls. As you can see, the water is moving very fast. Look at this Gene right there. Gene and Kim with Rainbow. And there is Gene. There's Kim taking second thought. Is it really gold at the end of that rainbow? And there you on a battery. Hey, wave! Hey, bear. Shoo. Get out of there.
Close to it.
Got it.
Here, let's call it. Let's call it.
No.
Mr. Bear. No, put that away.
Here's on top of Half Dome, just before getting to the cables, and as you can see, there's the cables, and it goes straight up. We are on top of Half Dome, and that is the valley floor down below, and there's some guy hanging out the edge. As you can see, it's a straight jump off.
There's Brock wanting to commit suicide. I would telephoto on him, If I knew where it was. Oh, there it is. Ooh. Yes, Bethany? He likes the edges. And if he falls, he wants me to video it all the way down. He's insane.
Oh my God, look.
Stand up! No, 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 no! I was just joking! Where is he? He was gonna actually stand up. Okay, and then this is the view. Woo! Look at that. And there's what he's looking at.
On top of Nevada Falls. And there's Kim. This is on the higher trail going down to Vernal Falls. Feet up in a place called Harrington Canyon or River or something like that. There you go. It's Herring Creek Campground, Stanislaus National Forest.
I didn't think we would. I'm totally shocked.
Yeah.
But Kareem's all wet. That's her last pair of jeans.
Hey, anyway, make a snowball.
Throw it at Dad.
Yeah. Throw it at Daddy.
Ah, good. Okay, Pam and I are got the kids up here in the wilderness, and we have no, and we have no idea exactly where are we, Pam? What's it called? I don't know either. But our husbands drove us up here, and then we had to fit on a little tiny dirt road for a couple miles, and it's unbelievable what they put us into. It's pretty though. Now we're out here on the dirt road. Going back to our camp spot, which isn't really a camp spot, but where are the girls going? Are they?
Yeah, there's a lot. You know, well, we always go in September.
They got us into. Very tight. A lot of boulders. 40 guys and 30 machines. That's on the other side of it. It's kind of tight. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay. I bet. That's theirs. This is where there's only three people back here. Three rigs. This is where we had to come in. It was really tight.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Getting up.
Now. Here we are at Herring River Camp. As you can see, it's very tight. All tents except us up here. There's Jeff in between. Notice the rocks. It's gonna be tough getting out. What, Bailey?
Get the nail out!
Here we are at the campground. As you see all the rocks in the way, it's very, very tight. There's Bailey and Tessa playing. What are you girls doing?
A nail.
Oh, yeah.
Daddy, can you please try getting it out?
Okay. We're up at Herring Lake. You can hear Bethany in the background.
It was really crowded. I mean, the ski resort was really
Oh, yeah.
When you get back up. You guys both hurt. He said the same thing this morning. You're getting old. No, just you did that hike.
See?
That's bent down. They went to sleep.
Are you?
Mommy, Daddy said she's gonna hurt me.
Leave her alone. Back away from her.
Do what?
Why the fish are not coming tonight?
I don't know. They're not coming to any of us. Cast again. Cast, Bailey.
Wow. You're going to catch a chickmunk up.
Ooh. Spinning one.
Hey, Matt, Bailey.
Now you got to leave it in the water.
Get all the fish
away. Okay, well,
I'm ready.
What?
Okay, party's over.
What?
Too much
for
me.
How many? Don't you want to catch more fish than that?
No, it was just
Jake. Jake.
What?
Where's the fish?
I don't know. I'm blind to this thing.
Oops.
I can so long.
Why don't you go fish on that side, baby? There's fish on that side.
Okay, well, let's walk up there. We'll just throw a couple out.
What are you going to throw out?
That's a what fish throw out.
I got one.
Oh, it's going.
I don't got one.
Oh. And I had the camera on you and ready.
Be careful. You don't look back a little bit towards me. No. Okay.
Don't
hurt too hard. There's a white really.